We've just learned two suspects police say are involved in the Winton Hills attack on two sisters have turned themselves in. 23-year-old Geawnna Higgins and 24-year-old Lashawnda Jones are wanted for aggravated robbery. There are still at least four other suspects police are looking for in connection to the beating, which was recorded on cell phone cameras and then posted on Facebook.